We re only just into the new year, but 2016 has already been marked by two particularly distressing UK media reports of child exploitation. On 5th of January, the BBC reported on the exploitation of children in tea plantations linked to the Catholic Church in Uganda. Then the